Kevin with a Modern Outdoorsman tip of the day. Today, we're going to put a little twist on things. You know, during hunting season, we are concentrated on filling our freezer. I've said that time and time again. So we're concentrated on big game, you know, venison, pork, things like that that can fill the freezer. Doesn't mean that I don't like the small game. I do go after rabbits and squirrels and quail and dove when I get a chance. But it just happens to be that the seasons kind of overlap at that time. Quail, love quail. But unfortunately, the seasons kind of overlap with the big game season. So what we've done is we went ahead and we've got a friend that has quail. They raise quail. They actually pickle the eggs. Man, those are good, I tell you what. Really good. Very nutritious, too. And another friend, a colonel friend of mine, has asked that we do some videos on cleaning game. So that's why you're probably going to see a little bit more of these here and there. But I tell you what we're going to do. As you know, Miss Modern Outdoorsman and I are a team. When we teach our classes, we teach as a team. And for you ladies out there, she's there to show you that, hey, you know what? Women can do this too. And she really enjoys it. Getting her out of the woods sometimes is a hard thing to do because she wants to stay. But anyways, when we're teaching our classes, it helps a lot having her there. And a lot of the ladies that come to the class, it makes them feel a lot more comfortable, especially when we have single women come to the class that really want to learn survival. So anyways, we've got a twist today. What we're going to do is we're going to switch places. We got some fresh quail. Matter of fact, rigor mortis is just barely starting to set in. I just put them in a permanent sleep here not long ago, so they're about as fresh as you can get. As soon as we finish this video, we're actually going to throw them on the barbecue. We're going to butterfly them out and throw them on the barbecue, and man, that's some good eating. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and switch places, and I want to introduce you to Miss TMO.
Hey everybody, I'm Sherry. I'm the behind the scenes normally with the Modern Outdoorsman. But today, as my husband said a few minutes ago, I'm taking his place and I'm going to show you how to clean quail. First of all, we're going to take the head off. And then next you're going to move to the wings. There's a little joint right in here, kind of close to the body. You just put your knife on it, pop it once, and the wing comes right off. Do the same thing on the other side. And then again with the legs. You're going to take the feet off right at the kind of like the knee joint. Pop it right off. And move to the other side. Okay, now we're going to I guess first of all, let me wash off my cleaning paper here. We're going to take it here on the breast side. You stick your fingers right in the top where you cut the head off. You kind of run your fingers down in and loosen up the skin, and it peels right off. Flip it around to the back and you can pull it right out. Sometimes it's a little harder than others. Put some force to it and it'll come right off. It does tend to stick right here in that area, but you just pull the feathers out. It's no big deal. Then you're going to take it and right here at the bottom of the bird, you're going to cut that off too. Put a little bit of pressure on it, it'll come right off. It'll come right off. Kevin's mother calls it the greasy bone. You take your knife, you slide it in right here at the bottom of the breastbone. You're going to slide your tip of your knife in and you just kind of slice that skin right there. Peel it open. And then you have to take your two fingers and you run them up inside the bird And you can feel up in there and you can kind of feel the heart. And there's a little membrane that is connected to the spine of the bird. And you kind of just kind of rake your fingers out and pull out all of the insides. Make sure everything's out. We have a little bit of fat here. These birds were pin raised, so they have a little bit more fat on them from all the nice feed that the rancher gives to them. So we just take that off, and that's about it. I'll clean them up one more time, and then in the pot they go. Now there you have it, ladies. Cleaning game, it's really not that hard. From deer or hogs all the way down to the small game like rabbits and quail. It's basically like what you do in your kitchen when you're preparing a chicken. It's just not that hard. It doesn't always take a man. You can do it yourself. This is Sherry with a Modern Outdoorsman, tip of the day. And remember, survival, identify, adapt, and overcome. We'll see you later.